each of us, what we really wanted was just to go to the playground, interact with kids, and then we just kind of like see what came out of it. So that's kind of what we do.
We really look at this idea of childlike wonder and childlike freedom, that you approach art in that same way, with that same childlike wonder, to go at your craft with no limitations.
I work with the body and I work with movement. I enjoy dancing with other people in the room and I enjoy moving with children. Just as movers, as dancers, I am familiar with engaging with playfulness and engaging with games and the feeling of joy to kind of like get into different flows of movement and finding new impulses to move with other people and move with myself.
Intuition is explored through the workshop, through getting children to just immediately tell me their stories or dreams or things that they remember without any sort of planning. And then after that, having adults to react to that in a different way by making a film out of it. It's kind of like almost just reactionary.
Yeah, it's not really about fun or playing so much as it is about this idea of intuition. A lot of people think that kids are just here to have fun or they just want to play. But yes, they're figuring out the world at this stage.
The idea in my head was to bring all these different pieces from different artworks and put them together in something. And quite literally, my performance and workshop is about taking all these different pieces from different people, different children, and piecing them together to create something that is fun and exciting that everyone can enjoy.
We the children is like kind of like an outcry. Hey, we are children regardless of where we are.